If you think of people that might be interested in this activity, please put the word out. Sometimes it's just someone you know, maybe an acquaintance. So, we'll begin with a brief awareness activity. I think we're working. Yes, good. Picking up on this week's theme. So to begin with, we just notice that we have an awareness and that this awareness might have some unique tendencies that it tends to want to go places. And some of these might be feeling things or places in the body. And so we want just a slight gesture to perceive our awareness and to accept it. And through this acceptance, perhaps to have a little bit of choice. And for tonight, just to simply choose to tune into whatever awareness we have of the top of our head. This is the up of our body. And to tune into whatever it might be that would allow this to be free, to move the top of our head. And perhaps this freedom would trickle down our neck and shoulders. And maybe there's some moving, or maybe not, as we settle. And then to leave this and move our awareness, or tune in to whatever awareness is there at the bottom of our feet. And here again to allow some freedom, sense of freedom, which might mean releasing in the ankles and the knees and the hips. This flow which is down, the down of the body, released and free. And then from here, to see if we can be aware of both of these places, the top of our head and the bottom of our feet, both releasing and in the middle of this, this perpetual cycling of breath. Perhaps now more free, and more full in its expansion, and freer in its release.